New evidence and a new high-profile attorney joining the defense in the so-called forbidden love trial today. Steven Colver is accused of murdering his teenage girlfriend's mother, and Tom DuHain has all the latest developments from Placerville.
Attorney Bob Blazier arrived today. He was part of the legal dream team during the O.J. Simpson trial. He will help defend Steven Colver against the newly obtained DNA evidence admitted in court today. On the stand all afternoon, state DNA expert Deanna Kaser testified that she found male DNA under the fingernails of both of Joanne Witt's hands. That evidence could directly tie Colver to the violent murder of Witt in her El Dorado Hills home back in 2009. Witt was stabbed over 20 times in her bed, and she could have been fighting back. Tyler Witt testified that she was present as her boyfriend killed her mother, but the murder weapon was never found. The victim had filed a statutory rape complaint against Colver for having sex with her daughter. Witt has already pled guilty to second-degree murder for plotting the attack and has agreed to testify against Colver. Tomorrow, defense attorney Blazier will have a chance to cross-examine the state's DNA expert, and there's a chance that Steven Colver might take the stand. In Placerville, Tom DuHain, KCRA 3 reports.